Bowl season continues with Bowling Green getting South Alabama in the Raycom Media Camellia Bowl. South Alabama playing their first bowl game in the second year in the FBS. How about that hit right there? Rowan Buchanan laying the wood on Travis Green. Ensuing South Alabama possession, Brandon Bridge finds Danny Woodson in second. And that's a first-rate catch right there. First down, drive alive. Bridge then finds Demarion Buford Hughes. Another diving grab. South Alabama down 6 at 27-21. Ensuing Bowling Green possession. They're going for the field goal, but the field goal kicker late getting out there. And as a result, he shanks it. It's blocked. South Alabama able to get a hand on that kick that looked like it was swaying wide anyway. Huge moment here. The third and six for South Alabama, and this is an awfully odd play as well. Bridge finds Ryan Onka on a first down. Head coach Joey Jones takes a cleat to the face. Oh! Mercy. Jones would be tended to on the sidelines. Under 2 minutes to play, South Alabama with a second and goal at the three. Terrance Timmons takes the pitch and takes it home. South Alabama had their first lead of the game. Coach is back into it. First play ensuing Bowling Green touch. That's James Kanapke right there finding Roger Lewis, and he is gone. 78 yards, Lewis's second score of the day. Bowling Green misses on the two-point conversion, so they had a five-point lead. South Alabama looking to come back, but that's Jude Adjei-Barimah making a terrific catch for the interception. Take another look. Falcons get it done, 33-28.